Hello guys and welcome to my channel Cyber Gaming 2077. Today we are going to talk about Horizon Zero Dawn Forbidden West, new gameplay that is released in PlayStation guys. We are going to discuss about the new features that introduced in Horizon 2 Forbidden West. And guys, before we dive into the video, please click the like button, share it to your friends and subscribe to my channel and turn on bell notification for further more videos guys. Let's dive in. Guys, the first is new type of monsters introduced in Horizon Forbidden West. There are many new type of monsters that can from sky to water, guys. Earthquake. And guys, the next is the new glider mechanic, guys, in which Aloy can, using holographic glider, she can glide, guys. You can use in combat or in free roam also, guys. And guys, the third is new type of weapons and gadgets. First is smoke screen, guys. And the next is a new type of spear in which it will get explored guys. And next is the slingshot. Using this we can slow down the enemy guys. And next is a powerful arrow that can even break the armor of them. And guys, you can use the enemy's weapon as against them also guys.
Maybe I can lose them here.
And guys, next is the new type of focus guys. If you click this focus, you can see whether the yellow color guys, you can either climb or you can use also to grab in the hook also guys. New type of system guys. New grappling hook mechanic system. You can use it for both for action and open world also guys. And next is guys, swimming in underwater guys. In Horizon 2 we can swim in underwater guys, unlike in Horizon Zero Dawn. You will be given a mask guys, in which you can spend time in water guys, and you can also see the current guys. Based on your current strength only guys. Then next is the power up search for tier guys. This new type of mechanism which will boost your attackers for new enemies guys. And the 8th is mount new mission guys. In Horizon Zero Dawn, since you find many new type of monsters, you can mount also new type of monster guys. And guys, you can share your thought in comment section guys, if I missed anything or you like this video guys. And guys, if you like this video, please like this video. Share it to your friends, subscribe to my channel and turn on bell notification for further more videos guys. And thank you for watching guys. I will see you in next video.